Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to fix failed to enumerate objects in the container, access is denied error on Windows 11, 10, 8 and Windows 7. Right-click the folder or file, and select Properties. Now, go to the Security tab, and click on Advanced. At the top, click Change next to the Owner field, in the Select User or Groups window. Click Advanced, then click Find Now. From the list of users and groups, select your username, make sure it's the account you're currently logged in with. Click OK, and then click OK again to confirm. Next, check the box for Replace Owner on subcontainers and objects. Also, check Replace all child object permission entries with inheritable permissions from this object. Click Apply, then select Yes and OK, and finally click OK to confirm. That's it. You've successfully fixed the fail to enumerate objects in the container error. And if this method doesn't work for you, don't worry, you'll find other solutions in the description or in the first pinned comment. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.